All my life, I had had a secret ambition to play football. I couldn't play at East Fork Consolidated High School because we just had 7 other folks in the senior class with me. And you can imagine the physical facilities we had at East Fork Consolidated High School had we wanted to have played football. And I never did have an opportunity to play in high school, so I went to a little junior college, Southwest Mississippi Junior College. They were patient with me, taught me how to play. Mississippi State gave me a scholarship. I played in the Southeastern Conference, and I also played in the Atlantic Coast Conference. I'd like to tell you about the time we played Clemson. We got the scouting report, and I read on that single wing attacked. Fred Cone, he's the great running back from Pineapple, Alabama. Woo! And I read further, and it said Fred Cone had never played high school football. I had never played high school football. I said, my soul, I'm wanting to tackle him. I'm wanting to get a hold to him. All the week we worked on defense in the single wing. The coach said, Jerry, if you feel yourself getting through, and you know they are letting you get through, you turn to the inside and hit the first jersey what ain't the color of yours. I mean, you strike it. We got up to Clemson. First play from scrimmage, I was all fired up. I was ready to get through, and I got through, and I just thought they couldn't block me. I just thought I was so good they couldn't handle me. Woo! And there was that Fred Cone fixing to do that spin and run right up the middle. And I was fixing to reach for him and whop! They trapped me just like the coach said they would. Up the middle he went, boogity, boogity, boogity. Now, friends, there ain't no feeling like that feeling of playing football. And you laying flat on your belly on the ground, watching the feller you was supposed to have tackled running away from you, and his numbers getting smaller and smaller as he runs.